There was some kind of gang shooting last night. I'm gonna...
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a Red Pill, sure. But his wife, they fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Pulse? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Anything happens to me, you look after that people, okay? Get Peggy out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this. No!
Steady now. Keep it together. Fuck. What the fuck?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! Where you are.
He's dead. Ace is dead.
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Batman.
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
He's got crushed.
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead.
Are you sure? Does he need an ambulance? You'll be all right. Hang in there.
Yes?
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but Wade, I want him alive.
Thank you.
hotshot up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you've saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.